Gentry Bus Lines suspended a Knox County school bus driver for 3 months without pay. This all comes after a crash last week. Knoxville police say 75-year-old Charles Selby caused the crash on Beaumont Avenue and cited him with failure to yield. No students were injured. Gentry says Selby will go through a retraining program before he is eligible for rehire.